fucking bikes everywhere. Right, literally dead in the middle of this. So we're at the hospital now. Absolutely gorgeous. This is the guy who's now nicknamed the Mrs. My Little Pony because of the unicorn we got on the back. That's his friend's Bonneville. It's like gorgeous, two bikes. I'll film what I can. Get as many shots of bikes as I can now. We're here now. Look at these fucking levers on this.
That's so cool. They look like blades.
Look, bikes all the way down there.
All the way up there.
That one. Trying to give away these teddies.
My sister went there when she got run over. Quite jokes, isn't it?
I'm burning up like a motherfucker.
Try faking Harry all the way here. Yeah, no can on. My little pony.
It's nice, isn't it?
Together now.
It was.
But then there's quite a lot of us.
It's all done now, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's good, that's it. Mm-hmm. That's made me happy, you know, and it would go straight to people that want it.
How then kids are going to just go up now for new stuff.
Yeah, new toys.
So nice. Love it.
Such a good day. Now you just chill out with the bikes.
Yeah.
A load of bikes have gone already. Yeah.
Yeah. But then I suppose if they do it every year, like this is our first. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I like people who seem to know where to go and what to do.
That's cool,
like,
isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. It's like a big confusion. You're not used to it. I think we'd go next year then. Oh yeah, definitely. Good, especially if it's like this lush, although it is like exciting. But when you hit the speed, you get that nice breeze. We're going to try and get back now. That's right, you see me on my way to Memphis. Do you? I don't. Yeah.
Yeah, he's gone.